this morning, a bus carrying two children was coming down this hill behind us on Brink's Road. As it approached the curb at the bottom of the hill, it began to slide on ice slowly sideways, entered a ditch, and then came to rest on its side gently. One of the children had a very small laceration on a finger. The child was treated here on scene by school nurse, by EMTs, and under the care of the parent also. Driver is okay, was seat-belted in, had no injuries. One 10-year-old, one 11-year-old child.
Were they seat-belted?
We're still investigating it. It appears no so far. Candor officials from the school, the DOT, State DOT, our commercial vehicle enforcement unit, we're all involved, yes. The bus is going to go from here back to the Candor bus garage for a very routine inspection. After every incident like this, we continue the investigation by looking more thoroughly into the bus.